here's a funny thing. I mean, this is an odd thing, but I've noticed that when any guitar player goes to redo a track for Machine Head, they overdo it. And it's not because they're making a mistake or anything like that. It's really because the music is so powerful, the memory of the music is so powerful, that you just think you have to turn up louder, have more distortion or more power. And we're often shocked when we go back to the original recordings and we say, wow, this is actually quite delicate.
You know, for being a drummer, Ian Paice was just, he was my hero, he was my idol. He was one of my first real influences. And I listened to that record over and over.
I always thought Made in Japan was interesting because it showed Deep Purple jamming and changing the songs and changing up some of the arrangements and captured them on stage where a lot of people feel that they were absolutely lethal. They did their best work. And it was just one of those ultimate live albums of the time.
You know, these guys were just in a different league. Deep Purple were better than everybody else.